Orchestra.
Excuse me. Devils. Yeah, we're gonna need to borrow that orchestra that you got locked up in there.
We will never let them out.
Okay, that's annoying.
Let's get those keys.
Go, devil! The laughing sucks.
Thank you.
Let's head back to the stage. It's pretty impressive, right?
I've never sung with a group as big as this before.
Don't worry, it'll be fine.
No. It will not be fine. It will be fantastico! Yeah! Yeah! Woo!
We're almost ready. The only thing missing is...
the audience.
Oh, no. Not an audience.
Hiya! Do you want the last therapy or not?
Hey, that's blackmail.
No! It's therapy. Now go and get an audience.
You got it, Book.
Yeah.
So are you two a team now?
Yes, we are, as a matter of fact. Now let's get that audience.
Oh... Oh, it's more of our family photos. You were really the best with Rose.
And look how she loves being with her mom. We used to really have lots of fun together, huh?
Yeah, we did.
A choice. Winning is a habit.
Don't make bragging a habit.
Oh, sweet. This is my favorite track of all time.
Double time.
With a bang. Hey, is this what I think it is? I wonder if I can beat my high score.
Ha.
I suck at these.
All right, let's see how far I get. Over here.
What's up?
Can you let us in?
Sorry, kids. No minors.
Kids? No. We're just small in size, that's all.
Yeah, right. Get out of here, kiddos.
Excuse me, we are adults.
You have some ID?
No, we left it at home.
That's what they all say.
Yo, yo! Glow stick! They're with me!
Dr. Akeem, my bro, they're with you?
Yeah. They're my clients. Come on.
Sorry about that. Welcome to the club. Enjoy the evening.
VIP's coming through.
Not so cocky anymore, are you? Huh?
Let's dance!
sliding thingy.
Why, thank you, Cody. It was a lot of fun.
Cool. The platforms are moving to the beat.
Of my life. I'm glad I didn't have to do it alone.
Yeah, it's been crazy, dangerous, nerve-wracking, but fun.
Fun indeed.
Do you hear that crowd, May?
Yeah, this is exciting!
What are you doing? Where are you going? Come on, glow sticks! Hey, Cody! May! Play some music! Make them dance! Well,
maybe they will if you leave the dance floor.
Yeah, dude, seriously, I think you're scaring them.
No way, baby! I'm killing it! Can't you see my hip gyrations? Woo!
Oh, please stop.
Oh, please, no.
Woo-hoo! Oh, my God, my moves are so good! Look at this, right, left, but to make the audience dance, you need to play the music! Get the audience on the floor! Let's DJ, baby! Woo-hoo!
Oh, boy. All right. Let's, figure out this DJ thing.
I'm sure we can make them dance again.
Ah!
amazing.
Are you ready for your performance, May?
Are we still missing something?
No, we got everything we need. It's showtime, baby. Woo! You hear that, May? You hear the anticipation?
I haven't performed in front of an audience for ages.
May, it'll be fine. Just think of them all in their underwear.
Yes, that will make you relax. Cody, let's go prep the stage.
Okay, Buck. Hey, May, break a leg.
I can't do this. I can't do it.
May, it doesn't have to be perfect, you know.
Oh, yes, it does. If it's not perfect, I'll let them down.
No. Just sing from your heart. You weren't born to be perfect. You were born to be you.
This is gonna be special.
Hi, guys.
Come on, May. You can do this. I believe in you. Come on.
Thank you. song. You can listen to it when you feel better. I love you, Mom.
You can do this, May. I know you can. Beautiful, May.
Thank you.
Rose! Cody!
May!
It worked!
Yeah, we're back!
Where's Rose?
I don't know.
Rose?
Hey.
What?
A letter.
Dear Mom and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you. I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is stop fighting. I know I'm not a perfect daughter.
Wait, what?
I'm sorry I don't like to brush my teeth. I'm sorry I read books after bedtime. I'm sorry I don't put my toys where they should be. I know it's my fault you want to divorce.
She's blaming herself.
She thinks it's her fault.
I'll leave you alone so you can become friends again. You should be friends. I love you, Mom. I love you, Dad. P.S. I have my pocket money to buy a bus ticket. Don't worry. I packed a sandwich and a lollipop.
Oh, no.
Sweetie!
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about me. You can go home.
No. Rose, honey, it's not your fault that we've been fighting.
It isn't.
No, Rose. It was never your fault.
Does that mean you can become friends again?
Honey, listen, whatever happens, your mom and me, we will always be there for you.
And we'll always love you.
Always.
Okay.
Come here. Where did you find this?
I found it at school. In a trash can.
Well, I'm glad you did.
Sometimes you can find real treasures in the trash.
Come on. Let's go home.
Okay, so Rose, if your mom had to fight an aggressive squirrel double her size, who do you think would win?
Mom, of course.
You're right. And that's why I like to hang out with her.
Cody, I used to think you were completely irrational. But I have to say, you make more sense now.